Yes?
Count Kurt Dysart.
Are you here regarding the contract?
Wanted to hire a witcher, didn't you?
I did, but not just any vagabond. One hears all manner of stories about the lunatics of the School of the Cat. Which do you belong to?
School of the Wolf.
Ah, yes. A good one. I knew a witcher of this school. Barnabas? No. Though his name did begin with a B. Never mind. To the matter at hand. Not long past, I acquired an estate east of Novigrad. I got it on the cheap, you see. The seller was very keen to be rid of it. Now, I've learned, the building is set to be haunted.
Goes to explain the seller's urgency.
I do not believe in ghosts. It is that simple. But my men say the house shakes at night. Walls crumble, while even the floors move about.
Is there anything to be done? A remedy for this?
Let's talk about my reward first.
I beg your pardon? Asking for coin already, but you've not done the job.
Need to make sure it's worth my time.
Just look at that. Arrives in Novigrad and is off his head in minutes. Very well. How much do you believe this should cost me? Ha ha! That was rich! I could hire three witches for that amount. Now that you've had your jest, how much? No, I'm afraid that's too much. But we're near a price I would consider reasonable. Yes, agreed.
Fine. I'm willing to investigate. How do I get there?
An orchard adjoins the property. The house itself you should recognize easily. Cracks cover its walls. Here's the key. And good luck.
Think I know how to free Dandelion. Got a plan. But we need Dudu. Gotta find him.
This plan? What is it?
Our Doppler friend will assume Menga's form. Order Dandelion move to Oxenfurt. We can grab him on the way.
Brilliant. But how do you aim to find Dudu?
You're his friend. Any idea where he might be hiding?
With the Doppler, the question's never where, but his home. In the past, facing trouble, he'd disappear, then reappear on the morrow with someone else. But this time he hasn't returned.
Known Dudu long?
I know this might sound strange, but I can't be sure. It seems he'd been circling me for some time in various forms, trying to attract my attention.
Can't blame him for making the effort.
Thank you. I failed to notice him at first. Then he decided to shoot the moon, assume Dandelion's form.
What tipped you off? How'd you know it wasn't Dandelion? Dudu not much of a singer.
No. He simply spoke about something other than himself.
We need to convince Dudu to reveal himself. Any friends we could leave a message with, someone he trusts?
Dandelion. Irina Reynard's troop, that's all really. Not certain he was friendly with anyone else. Spent dawn till dusk with the troop, on stage or in the crowd.
So he liked going to the Mummings?
Yes. I'm actually surprised he didn't come to us after it all happened. He certainly could have counted on the Foxen's help.
So if these mummers are ready to help...
We need only mention Dudu. Irina and company are deeply indebted to him.
Dudu and the mummers, how'd they meet?
That was my doing. Some opening night. Maxim lay comatose in his wardrobe, drunk as an otter. I thought of Dudu. Hard to imagine a better actor than a Doppler.
And Dudu revealed himself to them just like that?
I didn't think it wise to tell anyone. But Dudu and Irina took to each other completely and right away. He fell so hopelessly in love with the theater.
That he started performing with you?
Yeah. Now Irina feels terribly guilty. They let him put himself in danger. She can't forgive herself.
Maybe we could use a play. You know, work a message to Dudu into something. Lure him out of hiding that way.
Not a bad idea, but I doubt a few lines would suffice. Besides, do you really think Dudu whiles away his days attending mummings he knows by heart?
So what do you suggest?
We must write an entire new play. From scratch. Something grand. Something that will grab Dudu's attention. So most importantly, it must have a splendid title. It must be the talk of the town. If you wish, we can start on it right away.
Not sure I'm cut out to write a play. Maybe you're better off doing this on your own.
It's sure to go quicker if you help me. You'll see, we'll have a grand time together.
All right. Guess we can start writing the play.
Any ideas for the plot?
Actually, I was hoping...
The key is to convince Dudu that he can rely on you, and that we wish to free Dandelion. The message must be clear, though naturally woven into the play's dramaturgical essence, meaning we need an appropriate dramatic structure. Following along?
More or less.
That'll do. Now to find the proper expressive form for our content. A gripping, contemporary story, that would be best. Perhaps about the condottieri of Povis. I know Lorenzo Molla. A tale of a handsome but ruthless bandit and the Doppler who manages to fool him. But now the Doppler must hide and can only count on the help of his friend, who's a witcher, who in turn is prepared to do anything to save his daughter. No, better. His beloved. What do you think?
Sounds great.
Really think so? Lorenzo Molla. Yeah. Perhaps not. Wait, I've got it! We shall stage a story of the Urchin of Erlenwald. Secret lovers, their betrothal, a curse, a cruel queen, bells sounding midnight.
But...
At which point he reveals his face. He's a monster, there to steal Princess Pulvera. They want him dead, but at that instant, a witcher steps in. And everything ends splendidly. So it's settled, yeah? You wish to say something?
Will I get a say in any of this, or have you decided everything already?
Why are you cross? It's the nature of the creative process. We toss around ideas and choose the best ones.
Meaning yours?
Well, you must admit I'm better acquainted with the theatre. Naturally, you'll play a part in shaping this play. Contribute to the work as a whole. Dandelion will explain how it works later.
We need a good title. Venture to say that's more important than the story itself.
I've some ideas. Perhaps you can choose.
Gonna consider my opinion this time?
Of course. We're partners in this. I'm just in charge. I've two really good ones. The Doppler's Salvation and A Changeling Rescued or The Witch's Triumph. Which do you prefer?
Let's go with The Doppler's Salvation. It's shorter, catchier. Just one problem. No Dopplers in that story. Just a princess and a cursed urchin.
Nothing simpler. We need merely swap the Doppler in for the urchin. The message, that's what's important. A witcher arrives and saves the Doppler. Got it?
All right. So it's a comedy.
I was thinking more along dramatic lines. But if you prefer something lighter... Listen, merely decide, and I'll get to work.
Think comedy's the safer option.
Very well. I must get to work. While you must pick a corner, sit down, read silently, or just think. All right.
Fine, since you don't need help with the writing.
Geralt, wait. A rhyme for witcher?
Did itcher?
Ugh, just keep quiet. Done. I could make a small masterpiece of this had I a bit more time, but...
We're fresh out of that. The hidden message to Dudu. What did you weave in?
Hidden message?
You were gonna work something in, like come to the Kingfisher at dawn, or...
That wouldn't be in keeping with the tone of the play, not at all!
You wrote it to contact Dudu. That was the purpose. Fine. So how do you see this working?
I don't know. I was counting on recognizing him by his scar. Or just improvising. Shall we worry about that later? First, you must take the script to Madame Irina. Sure you know where to find her? The troupe performs in the butcher's yard off the main square.
Join us later. See ya.
Back again, Rivian Trap.
This where Madame Arena's troupe performs?
Yeah, but you can only enter with a ticket. There's no performance now. Mamas are just rehearsing. Process is interesting to observe, though. So, want a ticket?
No performance. Said so yourself.
You can still get a ticket. What'll it be? Need a ticket?
No, no need.
So be it, but you're not good in. Horse draw window, then we can watch gratis. These here are artistes.
Got my eye on you.
By order of the higher up. Whosoever.
Need a ticket?
Yeah, one.
Here. Just stay out of sight, eh? Awful bashful, these mamas in rehearsal.
Holy moly, you're a stick. Well, what was wrong that time?
I don't know anymore. It simply needs more fire.
Madame Arena, can we talk?
Geralt of Rivia. Dandelion's told us so much about you. Is he with you?
No, but I hope to bring him back soon. Here to talk about Dudu.
Let's speak in my quarters at the back of the theater. We'll be undisturbed there. How can I help? We've not seen Dandelion or Dudu recently.
Dandelion's in trouble.
That much I guessed, though I am curious how serious it is. Did he seduce a powerful man's wife and go into hiding? Or did he write an offensive couplet about the priests of the Eternal Fire?
Worse. Lots. I'm gonna try to help him. Gotta contact Dudu first.
But he's disappeared as well.
Have a plan to lure him out of hiding, but I need your help. Can I count on you?
Naturally, but what can we possibly do?
I want to stage a play, something that'll really draw the crowds.
I see. And you hope it'll get Dudu's attention as well, draw him here. So it must be an entirely new play? And who will write it?
Priscilla, actually. She's done writing it. Tells the story of a witcher who rescues a Doppler from certain death.
Sounds interesting. I'll gladly have a glance. But first we must think about getting the word out and organizing some protection. Ushers, would you mind tending to these matters?
How can I help you spread the word about the premiere?
Well, we'd like all the city to hear about it, so we must clearly talk to the Puffins.
Who are the Puffins?
Street artists. Get them to announce the premiere, and even the muscles on the harbor piling will hear about it.
Where'll I find them?
They did occupy some rooms in the Bits in a townhouse, but I can't be sure they're still there. I've not seen them in the streets lately. They may very well have hung up their body hose.
See if I can find them, and if they'll work for us. Think we need ushers? A play about Dopplers could be controversial, but are ushers absolutely necessary?
Can't be sure if you've attended many performances, but Novigrad crowds can be particularly difficult.
Rotten apples, tomatoes, eggs, that sort of thing?
Axes, butcher's knives, and bricks, actually.
All right. Know anyone appropriate?
Try the docks, perhaps. You're bound to find some men willing to do any work for a few crowns.
Thanks for helping. I'll come back once I've found some ushers.
See you then.
Did you see those poor wretches with their friends?
Men outside Trace's house. Not good.
He lied when I cut off his first finger. He'll all grow very honest after I take a second. The ginger bitch hides behind the hood.
Nice tune. Damn sad, though.
Then it successfully conveys my mood. What do you seek here?
Looking for the Puffins. Have I found them?
We've no coin. Leave us be.
Think there's been a mistake?
Sorry. Thought our landlord had hired another thug to collect from us.
Another thug? Flattered. Thanks.
Forgive us. You look threatening, and we've had our share of trouble lately.
Nisa's on edge these days. We all are.
Don't want any coin from you. In fact, I'm willing to pay you, provided you agree to get the word out about Madame Irina's new play.
Oh, afraid that's impossible. Ever since we premiered our fateful ballad about Holy Hemelfart, who his faith ignores, gorges himself, diddles old whores, Fatso's gang has been harassing us incessantly.
Fatso's gang?
Common thugs, in the church's pay. City's full of gangs like that now.
They threatened me, sir. Said they round off her pointy ears with a carving knife.
They don't let us perform. Chase away spectators, destroy our instruments. Lately they've taken to lurking outside our home. We're at wit's end, no clue what to do.
They harm any of you?
No, not yet. But it's merely a question of time.
Nisa overheard talking about setting fire to something.
All right. Say I get Fatso and his boys to leave you alone. Will you publicize Irina's play then?
Of course! But you shan't find it easy. There's no talking to that lot.
I'm not a great talker anyway.
dare you to say it again?
So you're the ones.
Oh, Fatso, look what we got here. Is it just me, or you got cat eyes?
Right, he does. Stray cat must have fucked his mum.
Now, what you doing in the City of Eternal Fire, cat shit?
Leave the puffins alone.
Worms that insulted Hierarch Emelfart, called him an allmonger. I'd sooner snuff out the holy flame itself.
Tell them fucking poets to come down here. Shove their fruits up their blaspheming assholes.
Yeah, they play a different tune then, every time they fought.
Leave the puffins alone.
Aye, we will. Alone.
What the hell?
Black magic. He's a fucking witch. Get him!
Rumble time!
Ah, what a sight! You really showed them. 1-2 over the back, then pow, right in the noggin.
I'll finally be able to leave my home without hiding beneath a hood. Thank you very much.
Come on, it was nothing.
Oh, it was something, all right. And don't dare think we've forgotten our promise. We'll strip our voices ragged praising Arena's new play.
How much will I owe you?
Not a copper. Helped us out. See no reason why we shouldn't help you. Get half of town to come to the play. Wait and see.
Some quick preparations and we'll be out in the streets. Till the next.
Looking to make some coin tricks.
Good fight. Some nice footwork there.
Challenging me, or is it hell you want to face? A Witcher versus the Beast of Metina. Killer Instinct versus Primal Rage.
You guys really from Nilfgaard?
He's from Plowing Metina, dammit! Nilfgaard. Raised by wild hands on the windswept plains of Magdara. Brothers forged in bloodshed. Veterans of Metina's infamous filthy arenas. Who dares face the wild men of the south? Who will look the beast in the eye?
Like to hire you to help out. We're staging a play.
Need us to kick some ass on stage.
Actually want you to usher. Keep the peace. Make sure no one's ass gets kicked, on stage or off.
Got the wrong men. Ass kicking's what we do.
How about a wager? If I beat Hal, you'll come work for me, gratis.
See, Hal's no fan of mummies. Failed romance. Spare you with these guys. He'll need something special to convince him. Here's an idea. Take us both on, same time. Fire the century. A Witcher against the two-headed dragon of Meta.
What if I lose?
Oh, you'll lose. But we'll still do your little job. You'll just pay us double.
Fine. Fight you both.
Cough up the coin first. Lose, and it stays with us.
Double the wages, as promised. But if I win, I get it back.
Now, finish him! Got something special like that! Often you get such a lovely thrashing, eh, Al? Man's speechless, but I can see it on his mug. Bugger likes. Time we got some rest. We'll guard whatever you want. Free, eh, Al? Your coin? Have it, man. And don't fret, we'll get there before any of the dancing starts.
Ow!
there you are.
Managed to hire some ushers.
Wonderful. That's one matter resolved.
See you later.
Ah, there you are.
Wanted to talk about the text itself.
It's not at all badly written. In fact, I quite like it. I was willing to relax my standards to help Dudu, but we may have something very interesting here. I've very clear ideas who to cast as the servant, the witcher, and the queen, but I'm not certain who should play the prince and the princess.
These performances bring in much coin?
Well, it varies. On good days, the square is barely capable of accommodating everyone. Other times, we're lucky to earn a handful of coppers. Of course we shall pay you a fee as well. You're a member of the ensemble now.
Thanks. Who is playing the Witcher?
An amateur. It'll be my first time working with him. But I'm confident he'll pull it off.
Newcomer to the troupe?
In a sense. Oh, stop pretending you don't know. I'm talking about you.
It's a good idea. Doubt I'll get a standing ovation, but Dudu will see me. That's the key.
But you will make an effort, won't you? Learn your lines, at least.
I'll give it a shot, of course. So, about the princess. Small part, but an important one. Any idea who could play her?
Priscilla would be the obvious choice. She's young and beautiful. Yet, I do have more stage experience.
Let's have Priscilla do it. No offense, but most people...
assign greater importance to appearance than to talent. I understand. I shall let her know. I'm certain she'll be wonderful.
So who do you see playing the Doppler Prince?
I'm finding it hard to decide between two candidates. Abelard Ritzer would be the safer bet. He's been part of our troupe for ages, has flawless technique. But he doesn't exactly captivate the crowds.
Who's your other option?
Maxim Bollier. Outstanding actor, and audiences love him. But sadly, I can never be sure he'll show up sober, or that he'll show up at all.
Let's risk it and give the role to Maxim.
He's had a good spell of late, so maybe he won't let us down.
All right. Got the cast figured out.
It seems so. Prepared to plunge headlong into your career as a mama?
We can start now. Looked over the script out of curiosity. We can start anytime, even now.
Well, we've no time to lose. Come to the stage.
Zoltan, what are you doing here?
Prissy told me you ought to put on a play. Were you playing the lead?
I'm not the lead.
Oh, I thought to myself, I'd sooner shave my beard than miss that. Tell me, Witcher, are you going to wear hose and a codpiece?
Come, Geralt, you must focus your mind before you go on stage.
Good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, most honorable citizens of the hallowed city of Novigrad, welcome. We have for you an exquisite comedy. Its title, The Doppler's Salvation. The players, Witcher Geralt as himself, Katarina as the Queen, Leo Rybe as the humble servant, appearing as the prince, the delight of audiences far and wide, Maxim Bollier. And as the princess, the lovely Trebaritz with the voice of a nightingale, Priscilla.
Majesty, the Monster Slayer awaits. Your summons he's answered and stands at the gates.
Show him in. I must speak to the man. But first, some wine to steady my hand. Witcher, your task is a matter most tender. A monster shall show at tonight's feastly splendor. Stand guard, beware. Kill the beast if he shows. Your reward you'll receive on my finest pillows.
I kill monsters for pleasure, and no man is my measure.
He's swallowed the bait, this fool of a witcher. I'll ensure the foul bow reveals his true figure. The monster revealed, the witcher shall strike. The beast will he slay, thrust his head on a pike.
My child will pity her love, this beast. Though at least, ere he goes, he'll enjoy a last feast.
Gathered are we, a host fair and noble, to celebrate this day the princess's betrothal.
Alas, no monster do I see or hear. Perhaps midst the guests he hides in fear.
My dear, long have we hid our love's tender fires. Months I held back my loins, heart desires. Tonight shall it end. Be my wife. That's my plea. And then I shall pluck your ripe virginity.
Oh, darling, I will.
Wait, with wine must we toast this moment joyful. If not, a foul curse shall rend your lives woeful.
Ah, 'tis not wine, but a brew spiked with silver. My bowels contract, a foul beast to deliver.
Hark, hark, 'tis no prince, but a Doppler impostor. Seems men's hearts can love for changelings foster.
Behold, Witcher, the beast of which I spoke. Unleash your sword, let fly the killing stroke.
Stop, stop! Beast or man, 'tis my love, my betrothed.
Sheath your blades, fear a Doppler. 'Tis a thing most foolish. Changing one's shape does not make one ghoulish. Remember, 'tis not flesh a monster makes. But a lack of morals, and a surfeit of cakes.
Witcher, 'tis true. This wretch's foul suspicions tainted my mind with this plan so malicious. The Doppler must live. My daughter he'll wed. Beast or man, she loves him truly without dread.
'Tis our tale's end, good folk, and its moral is this. No monster is he whose shape can shift.
The Witcher is just. A true Doppler's friend. But you, foul page, in chains you shall end.
Guard! Call the guard! Remove the traitor at once!
Hey, hear the princess's command. Come up here.
Come on then, Governor. Up you go. On stage.
Toss the traitor scum in the dungeon!
Don't be afraid. In the end, everyone will live happily ever after. Doppler and Princess wed the same night. The servant's heart melted. He wept at the sight.
Dopplers to the stake! Burn them all!
Give it a rest, mate. Can't you see it's all in fun? This is a comedy. A ghoul could play the prince. Light it up, for God's sake.
Recognized me. How'd you do it?
Greetings, Dudu. Heard about that souvenir Horson left on your face.
So, you know everything? Have you seen Ciri?
No. Still looking for her.
Geralt! Masterful! You did great. Haven't they laughed that hard in ages? Lads won't believe it when I tell them.
Explain one thing to me. How'd you and Dandelion manage to displease Reuven, Horson, and the temple guard all at the same time?
It's not as if we planned it.
I know Ciri went back to Horson's to get you. How'd you manage to escape?
I ran after her, wanting to keep up, but I'd have been a hindrance. She called out to me, entreated me to shapeshift and disappear. I tried to find them, Ciri and Dandelion. It was as if they'd turned to vapor. Fearing for my life, I shifted each day, becoming someone else. Even considered turning into Ciri to trick her pursuers, but...
Slow down, Marmalade. Geralt, when did you last see Cirilla? Been a while, hasn't it?
A while, yeah.
For me, likewise. Must be a full-grown lass by now. Dudu, do us a wee favour. Show us Ciri for a moment.
Geralt?
No, no need. I'll recognise Ciri when I see her, sure of it.
I just thought you might want to see. Not angry with me, are you, Geralt?
No.
I feel relieved.
And Dandelion? Were you able to find him?
Witch hunters nabbed him, but there's good news too. Menga's dead.
Ugh, a fiend. Good thing someone finally killed it, though another just as bad or worse would likely take its place.
Wouldn't be so quick to assume. Got a feeling it could be a decent fellow.
What's he talking about?
We think we can free Dandelion. Just need your help.
What could I do?
Take on Menga's appearance. Then go and give the order for Dandelion to be moved to Oxenfurt.
We'll lie in ambush in a ravine en route. Spring Dandelion from the convoy when it rolls by.
Wait, not so fast. How am I to be Menga? And I've no notion where Dandelion's being held.
Dandelion's on Temple Isle, imprisoned there. You'll need to find out exactly where.
But what if they grow suspicious? Start asking questions.
I'll bet my best axe no one will pester the commander of the Temple Guard. Besides, you're a Doppler and an actor and a Doppler. Got double the spark to improvise your way out of any situation. If things get spicy, you'll just nip round the corner and transform into a buxom wench, a jackdaw, or whatever else strikes your fancy.
Of course, it's that simple. Thanks.
No one knows Menga's dead. No need to worry about being exposed.
No one save you. Would this have anything to do with the fire at the Witch Hunter's barracks?
We were in the area.
I sorely regret not seeing that.
Listen, you'll manage. Everybody believes Menga's missing. You can make up any story you want.
My lads and me will lie in ambush in the ravine. Geralt will then join us and we'll await word from you.
But how am I to contact you as Menga? Send word that the convoy's left.
You'll need to figure that out. Come on, Guile's your middle name.
So, we all clear? Dudu, get your ass to Temple Isle. I'm off to assemble my crew. And we'll be waiting for you, Geralt.
Yeah, see you in the ravine.
Whoa, wait! Hold on! What happens after? I hope you don't expect me to continue as Menga. Live like Chappelle, burning the occasional heretic to keep up appearances?
No. Once it's over, we expect to see you at the Rosemary in Time, where we'll all meet.
To get pissed like wild badgers. So, settled? Let's get to work.
Not bad. Not bad at all for your first time out. Just a few minor trip-ups.
The performance in general. What did you think?
I doubt the audience understood it all, but that's to be expected. I'm just pleased the Puffins got the word out. That was quite the crowd. Such a shame Maxim went on stage inebriated after all. Some of the crowd demanded refunds. Here you are. Your fee. I must admit your style of mumming, well, it's quite minimalist. Did you study anywhere?
At Kaer Morhen. Minimum expression means maximum effect. Thanks for the coin. Take care now.
Geralt!
Best beware of the other side of the river. One false move, and you could be royally fucked. We'll pay for the free Temeria.
You troubled me, Greylox.
It's true you kill kings. You and I.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Mentioned you have a problem.
It's Vess. She took a couple of lads across the river. She plans to hit the Black Ones at Mulberdale.
So, sounds about like what guerrilla fighters do.
Yes. when they're ordered to. Whereas I forbade her from leaving camp. Indefinitely.
All right, so you've got a problem. Insubordination. What am I supposed to do about it?
I doubt Vess has entered the village. More likely she and the boys lie in wait in the woods nearby. We must find her before she attacks and stop her. You're a good tracker. Help me.
Count me in.
Thanks, Geralt. I'll owe you a favor. Meet me in Velen beneath the Hanged Man's tree. It's just a short jaunt from there to Mulberrydale.
I for a free Temeria without blood. Damn the Blackness.
The Witcher.
You've been here, you've been there. Best be well.
It's the village below, black with Nilf guardians already. They're preparing to execute folk.
No sign of Vess.
She may be impetuous, but she's not stupid. She's waiting for her moment. Probably attack after dusk once...
Shh!
What now?
A trio, lightly equipped, sneaking closer, over there near the...
Death to the Black Ones!
Epme! Sirka!
Looks like we're too late.
Geralt, we have to help. Follow me. Damn it, Vess. Have you gone completely mental? You ignore my orders, go off on a suicide mission, and instead of donning a breastplate, you dash into battle, shirt open, navel and whatnot exposed.
You're not my father, Roach. You've no right to tell me what to wear.
But I am your commander, and you will obey me. Guerrilla warfare. Warfare! It involves armies, for fuck's sake.
I could not abandon them. They helped us.
It's a soldier's job to kill, Vess, not save, not rescue. If that is not to your liking, join the Sisters of Melitele. Study to be a healer. Fucking hell. Give me your weapon. You'll get it back when you wise up. If you wise up. Move out!
Friend.
Uh-oh. Got your yourselves a prisoner.
We don't take prisoners. You took my weapon, Roach. So I must manage with my bare hands.
Leave him alone. There are corpses enough here.
What?
You heard me.
I did, and I can't believe it. He came here to murder civilians. He's seen us. Will you have him return to his camp and report?
Emir knows we can kill his men. Let him learn that we can also show mercy.
Roach is right. Besides, killing a defenseless...
What is it with you, Roach? Did the Witcher take your stones? They're sadists. He's the occupier.
I will explain later. You, Nilfgaardian, piss off.
Morentai. Nes dirmad ava.
Go, before I change my mind. We should go before a patrol comes along. Thank you, Geralt. Ever need any help, you know where to find me.
It's true you killed kids. You and our commander.
Faster.
Go!
what you want.
There's near a dozen corpses still down there.
I don't think you know.
Having trouble?
Nothing fucking but. One ploughing trouble after the other.
What's it to you? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Witcher. Radovid sent me.
No, it's you. I've been waiting for you.
Don't exactly sound delighted.
Would you expect us to? We've done half the work. Now you show up and take all the glory.
Word was you hadn't been able to get inside.
Till yesterday, when we found this. Doesn't look like much, but it's got power of some sort. Opens the entrance.
Great. I'll take that now, if you don't mind.
Here, choke on it, you twit.
Think Philip is still inside?
That we don't know. Only certain thing is she was there at some point.
Certain? How's that?
We've been after her since Loch Mween. Poking out her eyes weren't enough. Radovid should have gutted her there and then. As it is, she turned into an owl and fled. Flew across Kedwin and Redania, then tucked herself away here.
What can I expect to find inside?
Everything, anything. It's an old elven temple, the witch Isleheart turned into her hideout. Look at them. Fell into some magic trap, then monsters attacked them. Barely got out alive.
Any of your men still down there?
Dozen or so went in. They's all that came out. Rest are probably dead.
Time I saw if Philip is still in there.
Don't count on anyone going in to retrieve your corpse.
He's a witcher.
Witcher or not.
Some mechanism that opens this door. Missing one tile. Stomach turn. power cell for portals. Feels dead. Maybe a sign will revive it.
Stay back. Not one step closer.
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
Wait. You that Witcher the King was supposed to send?
Guessed it. You should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
Not a chance. Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I'm made of stiffer stuff. Besides, something big's set to happen here. I just know it. I learn what it is. Radovid will appreciate it. King will promote me. Maybe even give me a medal.
Think Philip is still here?
Can't really know. Sure, we searched a few caverns, but hidden nooks abound. If someone wanted to hide in here, they could easily. Even if they weren't an owl.
What's the big event that's supposed to happen?
Don't know the details. But I came across Philippa Eilhart's notes. Mentioned Ida Emian, Margarita Lowe Antille, Francesca Finderbear, and Frangilla Vigo. As I see it, they aim to meet here.
All right. Let's get you out of here.
Told you already. No chance. Besides, the teleport's power cell. I broke it off. We've to wait till they come for us. Got no choice.
Nobody's gonna come for us. Give me the crystal. I'll get us out of here.
But the monsters?
I'll defend you.
What if you can't?
Be a good little hunter and give me the crystal.
I am a good little hunter. There you go.
Love letters. Interesting. Philippa dumped some woman for Dijkstra. Right. Now to activate it. chairs. Modest, but a home nonetheless. Agates. Kind Philip always wore around her neck. Except, why are these covered in blood? She either fought someone, or used them in her experiments. Blood-stained surgical instruments. Philippa operated on someone here. Notes. Charred, almost completely. Can't read a thing. What's this? Aniseed and birch bark. Powerful disinfectant. A megascope. Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived. Crystal from a megascope. Heavily chipped.
Into some monsters.
You're alive. Find anything?
Dust, dirt, and a megascope crystal.
Whatever the hell that is. But good chance is important. Hand it here, we'll see the king gets it.
Forgetting yourself. Save your orders for your men.
As you wish.
Grab him!
This is the ship of His Majesty Radovid V, King of Redania. State your business.
I want to see the king. It's about Philippa Eilhart.
If that's the case, come with me. But no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Witcher, any progress? Have you found Eilhart?
No, I wasn't in her hideout, but I found this crystal there.
If I'd wanted a shiny bauble, I would have gone to a jeweler. You were to bring me Eilhart.
This is a megascope crystal. The mages you keep in prison should be able to extract something from it.
Yes. At last. They might prove useful. Not exactly what I expected, but... Very well. You've earned your pay. Now forgive me. I have affairs to which you must attend.
Camp army! No cross, no boat steel!
Redanian army? Where are you hiding them?
In here! Me! No see mans? Join me, King Ravodid army! Order God, guard boats is.
Boats are in pretty bad shape.
Me, guard boats! Red say, but no wood for to make a fence. Their boats, I, so me fence make a boat. Boats guard boats.
Why'd you join the army? Someone recruit you?
Crew? No crew. Come good soldier mans, say charger man wants boats. Peasanters. They steals peasanters' boats. That's literal, dunno.
Think I do. Redanian seized some peasants' boats. Thought the peasants might try to take them back. What happened next?
charging men go. Soldier men drink and sing. Not sing. Listen, troll. Buff. Come, peasanters, swing sharpie sticks. I help want army. Runner to runner. Holla, peasanters. Holla, soldier mans. Gentle. Move them apart. But all lie down, soldier mans too. But order, had me watch boats. And watch I. Trollololo soldier man now. Trollololo just sing too. You for sing you?
No thanks. Heard you earlier. But listen, where are the bodies? Don't see any.
Hungry go. Should no waste. Peasant has good food. Soldier man friends. Not so good big stew. Always good.
Guess I understand. Wartime rules.
Man's soldier man too?
No.
Trollololo. Makes man soldier man. Trollo. Chargy man, say, bring paint. And man, brings paint.
Paint? What are we talking about?
Paint! Paint! Red colory, white colory. City gods? No city go. Trollolo, what's boats?
Fine, I'll try to find some paint for you.
Good mans! Redani army, no service forget. Was a pretty, pretty worthy. When men fall dead of worthy. Then make soup, then make feast. Good for wasting, tasty meat.
What can I do with you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word, I'll have it tomorrow.
Let me see. Might pick something. So long.
Oh! Crawl back under your rock.
Private Slate, report on order.
Just so happens I have some paint on me.
Oh! 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 Uh-oh.
What's the matter?
Has paint, but how? Dunno.
Might be a problem.
Man's hell no! I order! Man's nose!
I guess I do. Depends what?
Birdo colory! Redania Birdo! Seals light!
Guess I can give it a shot. Got a brush?
Beautiful! Pretty Birdo!
Think so? Long as you're happy with it.
Man's good. Not like other man's they choose. Perfect barrel then, as for more. The infantry from Tricordo. Watch it, air swords to sky. No blood scum, but sky dies.
Now.